So today we're going to walk through installing the Kubecost Cloud agent in your Kubernetes cluster. This assumes that you've already registered for the Kubecost Cloud platform. So let's go ahead and log in. When you log into Kubecost Cloud, you will automatically be logged into your tenant. So I've got Sean's team down the bottom here. I've not connected an environment to this tenant yet. So I'm going to go ahead and rename this cluster. I'm just going to call it Sean's. And then we're going to go ahead and copy this installation command here. I've already got my terminal window up on the right-hand side here. It's already got the kube context of the cluster I'm deploying to. So we're going to go ahead and paste in that command, hit enter. It's going to go ahead and install the Helm release within that cluster in the Kubecost Cloud namespace. Let's go ahead and wait for that to complete. All right, so now we can see that Kubecost Cloud has agent has been deployed within the Kubecost Cloud namespace. We can go ahead and check the pods in that namespace. So it's going to be kubectl get pods, and that's going to be Kubecost Cloud for the namespace. And we can see those pods are deployed. We've already got the network call statement set running. We've got one of the containers in the Prometheus server deployment running, and then we're just waiting for those to finish before the actual Kubecost Cloud agent starts running. Typically, it just takes a few minutes to complete.